Welcome to our journey of embracing mindfulness, inspired by the ancient wisdom of Lao Tzu. Today, I want to share with you a path to finding positivity and prosperity through the beautiful practice of mindfulness, a path illuminated by the teachings of Lao Tzu. Let us start with the fundamental understanding that mindfulness is about being fully present in the moment. Lao Tzu teaches us, if you are depressed, you are living in the past. If you are anxious, you are living in the future. If you are at peace, you are living in the present. So, how do we live in this present to cultivate peace, positivity, and prosperity? It begins with the breath. Breathing is the gateway to being present. Each inhalation brings vitality. Each exhalation, a release of tension. Imagine each breath as a wave washing onto the shore, steady and calming. As you focus on your breath, you align yourself with the present moment, the only place where life truly exists. Next, Lao Tzu encourages simplicity. In a world that constantly pushes for more, mindfulness asks us to delight in less. To attain knowledge, add things every day. To attain wisdom, remove things every day. Apply this by simplifying your surroundings and commitments. This creates space in your life for what truly enriches you, allowing positivity to flow more freely. In this simplicity, there is also the art of letting go. Holding on to past grievances or future worries only weighs us down. Lao Tzu advises, "When I let go of what I am, I become what I might be." Letting go is an act of trust in the journey. Trust that, as you release your grip on the old patterns and expectations, you open your arms to new possibilities, new joys, and new successes. Moreover, embrace your innate nature. Lao Tzu teaches that each of us has a true nature, and prosperity comes from aligning with this nature. When you act not out of effort, but with what feels natural to you, your work, your relationships, and your passions align with the effortless flow of life itself. This is the Wu Wei, the principle of effortless action. When we stop forcing life and instead appreciate and adapt to its rhythms, we find that things come to us more freely and joyfully. Lastly, mindfulness is about gratitude. Prosperity is not found in having more, but in appreciating fully what we already have. Each morning, reflect on what you are grateful for. This could be as simple as a sunny day, a good meal, or a smile from a stranger. Gratitude grounds us in the abundance of the present moment and opens our hearts to positivity. As you walk through your week, carry these teachings with you. Breathe deeply, simplify your life, let go of burdens, align with your true nature, and live with gratitude. This is the path of mindfulness, a path that leads not only to positivity, but to a deeply fulfilling prosperity of spirit. Thank you for joining me today. May you walk gently. May your mind dwell in peace, and may your heart be light. Namaste.